Hundreds of donors are needed every day for blood, platelets, and plasma.
The Red River Valley has a number of centers where you can help donate and save lives while only taking up just a little of your time. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from BioLife in Moorhead with a lot more. Christy?
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. It only takes a little bit of your time, and you are helping to save lives. And that's exactly what BioLife Plasma Services is all about. And we do have Kayla Beeler here with us this morning. And I know there's a lot of myths and facts out there about plasma donating. So what do you want people to know today about it?
Basically, a lot of the misconceptions are what plasma is used for. The biggest thing is that we want people to remember that plasma is actually used for life-saving medications, that are therapies derived from human plasma. They can't be made up in a lab. They are just strictly made from human plasma. Things such as immune deficiencies, burn victims, trauma patients, hemophilia, things like that. It's really important. What you're doing is you are actually saving a life while receiving a little extra money, but the biggest part of what we do here is save lives.
And I know that all of your employees go through really strict training so that everyone, when they come here and they do donate, they're in really good hands too while they're donating their time and their plasma.
Absolutely. They go through a very extensive training process. I know that it becomes a little bit overwhelming at first, but we have really well-trained staff. Our goal is customer service to make sure everybody feels very valued, wowed, and proud when they leave BioLife, just to make sure that everybody knows the importance of what they do here and that we wouldn't be here without our donors.
And two, I know that also they make sure that the donor themselves are healthy before you're donating, because you need that plasma to make sure that if you have a cold or something, you're not going to be able to donate plasma. You need that to help get healthier and then maybe donate in the following weeks as well.
Absolutely. What they do is they actually go through a screening process with one of our nurses on staff here to make sure that they are a fit for the program. After that initial appointment, it takes about an hour of their time to come in. A lot of moms and dads use it as me time, downtime to read a book, like you stated earlier, and we have the free supervised playroom, so a lot of people can come drop off their kids, they can read a book, check their email, do whatever they want in that hour, just and receive a little extra money while saving a life.
Yeah, something so simple and easy to do and a great way to give back. And we do have a link on valleynewslive.com on our hot button so that you can find the nearest location. And Kyle and Lisa, we're going to be talking with someone who knows firsthand the benefits of plasma. We'll be talking with him coming up next.
Looking forward to that. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.